The LED light that you have will have a plus on it and some information about the voltage and the current needed to light up this light bulb. The plus side needs to be connected to the electronic acceptor, and the minus side needs to be connected to the electron donor. And when you've done that correctly, you'll get the light on.